But by looking in the eye, through ophthalmoscopes, through photography, through different instruments, we can take a look at those blood vessels and we can decide if a person has high blood pressure. We can see if a person has maybe early diabetes. Or we can look at those optic nerves and say, hey, does this person have early glaucoma?